Hello. I'm starting quite new huge project. I'm going to make some early medieval Viking Age spearhead. This spearhead on this poster were found in Lednickie Lake in Poland. I'm going to forge replicas, at least five of it. These spearheads are quite good documented, and we know almost everything about the technology of forging. And I'm going to use only bloomery iron and steel.
The first spear I'm going to forge is a spear number 15. The total length is almost 39 centimeters. The socket and core were forged of one piece of soft iron. The socket is rubbed and welded. To make it, I'm going to use low carbon iron smelted by me from hematite ore. To make spaces, I will use high phosphorus and arsenic iron smelted from bog ore by Adam Thiele. To make the cutting edge, I will use medium carbon steel I carburized in Aristotelli furnace. First, I prepare phosphorus iron. I need to fold and weld it at least once. Because of the high content of phosphorus and arsenic in the alloy, iron is very brittle. Look at these huge crystals. As a flux, I use a mixture of fine quartz, sand and borax. When the P-ion is ready, I can start to prepare medium carbon steel for the cutting edge. I make a flat bar and then I cut it and form a welding billet. I did a spark test. The left is medium carbon steel. It gives nice bright sparks. On the right is high phosphorus and arsenic ion. The sparks are darker and reddish in color. The material of the socket and core I prepared in my previous video. It is low carbon ion. I need to upset this flat bar a little bit. After that, I can start to forge a socket. I use a small hammer for welding. When the socket is ready, I form a core. All elements of the spear are ready. It is time to combine it. I harden it in the oil. The final step is grinding and polishing. I etch it in 3% nitric acid. Thank you for watching. If you like what I do, please subscribe to the channel and press bell icon.